Good evening, Namaskar. Thank you for joining in for another exciting episode of Carlo.in presents Saturday Stardom. मैं सुजय गुप्ता आपका बहुत बहुत स्वागत करता हूँ. लॉकडाउन 4.0 एक्टिवेट हो गया है एंड बहुत सारे स्टेट्स में इसका इम्पैक्ट दिखाई दे रहा है. आई नो इट्स इम्पॉर्टेंट टू ओपन ऑफिसेज एंड रीजॉइन देम, बट प्लीज सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग को मेंटेन रखिए, मास्क एंड हैंड सैनिटाइजर का यूज़ करते रहिए एंड प्लीज़ अपना ध्यान रखिए, सुरक्षित रहिए, सेफ रहिए. लास्ट वीक वी हैड प्रोड्यूसर ऑफ सावधान इंडिया मिस्टर माहिर खान एज आर गेस्ट एंड उनके साथ हमने की बहुत सारी मज़ेदार बातें और उनके लाइफस्टाइल के बारे में काफ़ी कुछ जाना. टुडे वी हैव अनदर गेस्ट हु इंस्पायर्स मिलियंस विद हिज हिट टीवी शोज एंड सोशल मीडिया प्रेजेंस. आप उनको पिछले 20 सालों में अलग अलग किरदारों में देख चुके हैं. कसौटी जिंदगी की, कश्मीर, जीत, वो रहने वाली महलों की, महाराणा प्रताप, मेरी दुर्गा जैसे हिट शोज करने के बाद आज वो घर घर में इंस्पेक्टर गुरमीत सिंह रंधावा ऑफ दिल्ली पुलिस के नाम से जाने जाते हैं. सो लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, प्लीज ज्वाइन मी इन वेलकमिंग मिस्टर अंकुर नायर. लेट्स कनेक्ट विद हिम. हाय अंकुर, हाउ आर यू?
Very good, Sujoy. How are you?
Good, good, good. What's happening in the lockdown? How are things?
Lockdown. I think it's probably the best time I can get for with my kids. Yeah.
Right.
जब से मतलब it's the best time. I'm really enjoying this lockdown. और ऐसा ना ही कभी ऐसा होने वाला है और ना ही आज तक कभी ऐसा हुआ है. So I think it is the best time we can make use of this time. Spending time with kids, enjoying with them. So this is how my lockdown has been going. I'm really enjoying it.
Oh, nice, nice, nice. So you've got how many kids? You've got
just two of them. Yeah.
I remember. Yes, yes, yes. And last week also we were in conversation with Mahir from. Hmm. I mean, he's you two are working together right now, and we had.
Yeah, he's
mentioning a few bits about you as well. And
he is a producer, man. I have to talk amazing things about him. अभी भाई ने payment देनी है ना इसलिए.
Good one, good one.
I have to talk great things about him, yeah.
Right.
So, yeah, so, the goodness about Mahir, we can like go on for the entire episode.
Yes, I'm sure, and he would love.
Yeah. You understand? I'm paid to say that.
And I'm sure he'll be very happy to hear those lovely things all through the day.
yeah.
So what are the current projects that you're working on?
See, right now I am doing Savdhan and the Savdhan India FIRC is what happens like with Savdhan. It's a different show altogether. I mean, like it consumes around 30 days in a month. We shoot 3 days for a story and then there's a gap probably for a day. And then again, 3 days for a story and then gap for a day. And then we guys are shooting in Delhi. So you can't commute like Delhi up and down. So you have last time when I was in Delhi when we were shooting for the series. So I was in Delhi for like almost 3 months. Mm-hmm. So 3 months you guys were there. The entire team was there, and you can't do anything else when you're shooting for Savdhan. You can't do anything.
Yes, focused.
And I'm loving it.
All 100% focus.
भाई टाइम ही नहीं ना किसी और चीज के लिए, फोकस तो होना पड़ेगा.
राइट राइट राइट. एंड आई थिंक सावधान इंडिया का इस वक्त तो द शो इज अ ब्लॉकबस्टर हिट. आई मीन द टीआरपीज आर ऑफ द चार्ट्स एंड एवरीथिंग एंड पीपल आर जस्ट लविंग इट, दे आर ग्लूड ऑन टू इट. आई वाज जस्ट टॉकिंग टू माहिर आल्सो लास्ट वीक. माय फादर इज सच अ बिग फैन ऑफ दिस शो दैट ही इज लाइक द मोमेंट एन एपिसोड गेट्स ओवर एंड वो उनको मेरे को आके बताना होता कि भाई इस एपिसोड में ये हुआ, इन चीजों से बच के रहा करो. एंड स्टैंडर्ड आई थिंक ये हर हाउसहोल्ड में होता है. ये
भाई सावधान का ये है कि इवन आई हैव बीन अ फैन ऑफ सावधान. सो व्हेन माहिर आस्क्ड मी ओके अंकुर ये करना ये सब, आई वाज लाइक जस्ट जंप्ड ऑन द बोर्ड. आई जस्ट जंप्ड ऑन बोर्ड कि यार मुझे करना है, आई वांट टू बी पार्ट ऑफ दिस शो बिकॉज़ दिस इज लाइक द रियल थिंग, दिस इज लाइक द रियल स्टोरीज, दिस इज the real scenario. We are shooting like there are no artificial sets, no costume drama, no artificial sets, nothing. We are shooting in the live location. Sometimes we are shooting Dariyaganj mein, Delhi 6 mein, real police station we are using, which I don't think anyone else could have managed had it not been for Mahir Khan.
Yes.
Being very honest.
Yes.
और मतलब जिस सिनेरियो में हम शूट कर भी रहे थे, जब हम जब अभी इस साल देखा जाए, ये साल जब से शुरू हुआ है कुछ ना कुछ उल्टा सीधा चल ही रहा है. जैन में भी मतलब दिल्ली में जो हालत थी, डैश जैन में, फेब में, थिंग्स हैव नेवर बीन नॉर्मल सिंस द टाइम दिस ईयर हैज बिगन.
ईयर हैज स्टार्टेड, यस.
हाँ, तो पर हमारा मतलब शूट वी समहाउ मैनेज टू पुल इट ऑफ. माहिर मैनेज टू पुल इट ऑफ, आई वुड से दैट. हमारा तो ये होता है कि मतलब भाई बाहर पता नहीं, हो सकता कर्फ्यू लगे, क्या हो, कल सुबह शूट करेंगे नहीं करेंगे, बट वी मैनेज्ड इट. तो ये ऐसी लोकेशन, ये ऐसी चीज है सावधान कि आप रियल लोकेशन यू रनिंग आफ्टर चेजिंग, रनिंग आफ्टर ऑल दिस काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स. सो आई लाइक दिस काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स. यार जो कमरे में बैठ के जो दो चार रिएक्शन दिए, ये किया वो किया, उस दीज आर लाइक मोर मोर माय काइंड ऑफ शोज. आई लव दिस काइंड ऑफ शोज.
And see, jab se lockdown bhi hua hai, where are you stuck in lockdown right now? Matlab, which city, which location?
I'm not stuck. I'm enjoying it to the core. I'm in my apartment in Mumbai.
Okay.
But just like on, I'm being honest to you, I'm calling it apartment. Otherwise, I call my villa.
Oh yeah. You know? Right.
Yeah. So when my friends ask me, "Inkur, where are you?" I'm in Nayyar Mansion. Near That's how I managed to put it.
Yes. And there are, during lockdown, I think Amazon and these Netflix have come up with beautiful series and people have been getting hooked on to them. What do you think about, what's your opinion on the digital shows that are happening, which are non-network shows? What do you think, what is the future or what is the future of a network? I mean, well, I'm 100% sure that the reach is lesser, but still they are doing pretty well. What's your opinion?
No, that's the future. That is the future. In fact, I have never been a kind of person who could have seen any of the... I hadn't seen a single series till now on Netflix, Amazon, Hotstar. I hadn't seen a single series till now, till the time lockdown had begun. But Special Ops on Hotstar. Special Ops on Hotstar. That was the first series that I saw. And I loved it.
Yes.
I absolutely loved it. I was glued to it. Not just me, my mother, we both were watching. We both were glued to it. And we were looking forward to Acha Acha Discover and next episode I got. Next episode I got. So next episode I got. So we managed to wrap up the entire series in like 2 days.
Yeah, that's what binge watching is. Everybody.
Yeah. So I feel that is the future.
Yeah,
digital medium is the future, because in fact after watching that show, I was Hotstar and all those kind of things, I spoke to Mahir. I was like, bhai aisa to nahi hoga lockdown khatam hone ke baad hamari audience puri shift ho jayegi. You know, I mean, that was the fear I had. I mean, aisa to nahi hamari audience puri shift ho jayegi, because what happens, like person like me, my mother, we never saw like anything on the digital platform before. Though we have the Hotstar, like Netflix and Amazon, every sab kuch ghar pe hai, par kabhi dekha nahi tha.
Correct.
Par ab aise aur logon ko aadat pad rahi ki yaar ye naya content aaya, let's watch it. Aur 40 din bahut time hota hai yaar logon ki aadat badalne ki.
Bahut zyada time hota hai.
So I think this lockdown is basically blessing in disguise for the online portal, digital medium. भाई अब तो कितनी मूवीज आ रही हैं यार. मैंने ये अक्षय कुमार की मूवी आ रही है.
करेक्ट. दे आर नॉट रिलीजिंग, दे आर रिलीजिंग डायरेक्टली ऑन डिजिटल
मीडिया, Amazon और Netflix.
यस.
हॉटस्टार पे कर रहे हैं. मतलब अक्षय कुमार की आ रही है, इसकी इनकी आ रही है, अमिताभ बच्चन, आयुष्मान खुराना. सो आई मीन लाइक मैसिव स्टार कास्ट. इट्स अ ब्लेसिंग इन डिसगाइज फॉर दीस पीपल.
राइट. So generally, amongst your busy schedule, you are shooting for how many hours a day?
Yaar, you know my producer so well. Yaar, main kaise bataun?
Nahi, aap
kahega yaar, kyun phone khol raha hai yaar?
My point is the number.
Normally, we are supposed to work for 12 hours in a day.
Okay. So I'm sure thoda bahut short ke beech mein break hota hoga. What do you do in those breaks?
Yaar, I love talking to my co-actors.
Achha.
I love talking to my cast, my co-actors. I'm not a kind of person who carries mobile to the set. Mm-hmm. I hardly, seldom carry mobile to the set.
Okay.
I'm not a freak like, you know, okay, fine, there's a break, so let me just update my picture on Instagram or probably okay, a TikTok right. kind of a thing or something like that.
Nothing so, like co-actors se baate hoti hai, this is all professional baate ya matlab gappe? Personal?
Gappe, bhai, gappe hai. Professional baate to ghanta nahi hoti life mein hai. सब इधर उधर की बातें होती हैं तो
ओके
मतलब यहाँ सब वही चलता है जब यार आप एक टीम के साथ आप एक कास्ट के साथ हो 30 दिन 60 दिन 90 दिन आपका जब आउटडोर शेड्यूल चल रहा है तो वो बिकम्स अ फैमिली
right
so I mean yeah so that becomes a family they know everything about you your family you know everything about them their family So, वे कंसर्न तो हो ही जाता है मतलब somehow or the other किसी को और जब आप आउटडोर शेड्यूल में हो तो मे बी सम एक्टर ही है सम प्रॉब्लम जो दिल्ली के एक्टर्स हो या कहीं और के कोई एक्टर्स हैं या आउटडोर है तो किसी और के कहीं के एक्टर्स हैं तो किसी को प्रॉब्लम है तो आपस में कंसर्न होता है
right.
तो किसी का अगर एक का भी इशू होता है तो वो कंसर्न सॉल्व करने में उस बंदे का सारा दिन निकल जाता है
करेक्ट
बट नॉर्मली वी इट्स अ वेरी हैप्पी एंड अ वेरी जोवियल टीम दैट वी हैव
आई एम श्योर रेसिपीज डिस्कस होती हैं गर्लफ्रेंड्स डिस्कस होती हैं या कार्स
व्हेन देयर आर बॉयज इट हैज टू बी कार्स या
इट हैज टू बी कार्स
नथिंग बेटर देन कार्स या
व्हाट कार डू यू लाइक व्हाट्स योर फेवरेट वन
व्हाट्स माय फेवरेट हैज बीन 5 series. I always love 5 series. Yeah, okay. I loved it.
Okay.
And now when I have 5 series, I want to buy a 7-seater.
Okay.
I have, yeah, that's next on the radar. I would love to have a 7-seater.
All right.
You know, now a big car, like a 7-seater, so I can take my family for the kids for a drive. And I'm basically from Pathankot, Punjab. So I want to do a road trip with my kids.
Nice.
Take them around and do all those
you
kind of
things. You can always log into a website called carlo.in and you can talk to portfolio managers there and they will guide you with a good 7-seater. That's what their job is. So do log on to carlo.in where they will...
Carlo.
Carlo.in. Yes.
Okay. That's quite a popular website. Yeah? Whenever you and Facebook or probably Instagram, you open something, the thing pops up. It's quite a popular
yes and of course the show is also sponsored by them so I have to mention that blatant advertising as well
super yeah
now that you're talking about cars so now Ankur I have a small segment where we call this segment as a one word one line quick answer so let's begin this segment these are very personal questions that The audience that love you don't know about you. These are something like, do you like the horror genre?
Horror genre?
Genre, yeah.
Horror?
Yes.
No,
yes.
I'm scared.
No, never want to act
I'm
in
very
one.
I'm a very puttu person. No, I can act in one, okay. but I can't see one.
Achha. So, matlab act karke yeah. credit hoke samne aa jaye to dekhna nahi hai.
ना भाई पैसे मिल जाएंगे ना बस काम हो गया ना पैसे मिल गए काम हो गया मैं जब मुझे देखना पड़े then I'm very phatu kind of person I can't watch horror
okay
I can't
all right where did you grow up as in schooling
in Punjab
where did you born Pathankot. You were in Pathankot all along
yeah
schooling and
yeah till 12th I was till the 12th I was in Pathankot and after that I came to Delhi for my economics honors so
where
then
did you
I came
from?
To Mumbai I did it from College of Vocational Studies
Oh, CVS. Okay.
CVS. Yeah.
CVS, Bhagat Singh. Aspas.
Bhagat Singh, CVS. Yeah, I mean, half the time I say Bhagat Singh because most of the people, they don't understand CVS.
Yes,
They say, oh, you are from CVS, so you must have done some kind of vocational course. I said, no, dude, I have done economics honors.
right.
I have done economics honors.
Okay.
So, that's how.
What do you do on Sundays? Sunday afternoon, kya hai? What is the definition of a Sunday afternoon? For, you.
For an actor, there is nothing like Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. For an actor, like when you are home, that's Sunday for you. The days you are home or probably the day you are home, that's Sunday for you. And for me, the perfect day is like, you know, when I come, like I work out and I spend time with my family, with my kids. So I love that kind of a day, whether it is Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday.
Okay. So talking about working out, are you a fitness freak?
I am. Yeah, I love to work out.
What's your working out schedule like? how many hours do you spend on working out?
Oh, it's like an hour and a half.
Okay.
To 2 hours max. Yeah, an hour and a half mostly.
Okay. That's it. Okay. And what's your favorite holiday destination?
Favorite holiday destination? I would not say that I have been a kind of person who has been repeating my destinations. Like probably if I say I have not been repeating my destination. Yeah, but definitely Europe. There are parts of Europe that I've seen and I love that.
Okay.
Yeah, and like probably Switzerland or probably Amsterdam is also another place in Europe. I love that place.
Hungary.
So there's not a particular destination that I would say, okay, fine. You know, last year also I went there. So this year also I'm going to be going.
Okay.
So my plan was like last year we had gone to Europe. We had covered Switzerland and we had covered 2-3 other countries. So this year we were thinking, like last year when we had gone, we never knew that this thing is going to come. COVID and all those kind of things, lockdown is going to be there. So we are planning of Greece and Italy for this year.
Okay.
Yeah. So last year we were planning that in 2020 we'll probably manage those countries.
Italy.
मेरा जो छोटा बेटा है he is 1 year old.
Okay.
उसकी टिकट ही लगेगी. उसकी टिकट सस्ती हो जाएगी.
समझदारी है, समझदारी है.
तो मैंने कहा उसकी 6 महीने बाद उसकी पूरी टिकट लगनी थी. तो मैंने कहा भाई पहले जाके कराया था.
अभी कर दो. एक एक पैसेंजर की सारी
लॉकडाउन हो गया.
अच्छा, टॉकिंग अबाउट बॉलीवुड एंड टीवी, हु वुड यू वन एक्टर और एक्ट्रेस हु यू वुड रेट अ परफेक्ट 10 एज पर यू?
One actor, I would say perfect 10.
Yeah, actor or actress.
Actor or human being or probably the combined thing. I would okay, fine. I would say Ranveer Singh.
Ranveer Singh.
Because of his energy, because of his acting talent, because of the versatility that he's portrayed, the kind of range that he has shown, I think he is just like tremendous.
Next
and a chilled out behavior, extremely chilled out.
I understand. He gives a rat's ass to anything.
He gives a. मुझे नहीं पता था भाई शो में क्या बोल सकते क्या नहीं बोल सकते, so मैंने अपनी तरफ से म्यूट कर दिया. So he gives a rat's ass. मतलब that's the attitude. जो मैंने पहनना है, मेरा स्टाइल है, मेरा फ्रॉक पहनने का मन कर रहा है, फ्रॉक पहन के चला जाऊंगा, स्कर्ट पहनी जो that's give a damn. I love that attitude.
Till the time I am comfortable in it.
yeah. Superb.
Yeah.
So right. That's awesome.
Do you remember when you first did your any acting? I mean, it can be college, school. Do you remember that?
Yeah, of course I remember.
Do we have
that
an
was in school. Story behind it? Huh?
Do we have an interesting story behind it? Your first.
There was this ad in our school. I was in the convent school, Pathankot. There was this ad. Bombay Dyeing Green Lover, every night I hope and pray Green Lover, he comes in that day, something like that, if you remember.
Growing up,
that ad used to be there, Bombay Dyeing or Garden, something like that.
Right.
Vimal ki thi mere khayal.
It was Vimal.
Vimal, na?
Yes.
So I played the model in that ad and there were like three girls. And apparently I was a very shy guy. I've been a very shy guy. And one of the girl, I admired her extremely. I extremely admired her. So I did that ad and I wanted to be in this ad, that part of that ad, only because of her. I still remember that. I must have been like probably third or fourth. Fourth, fifth standard, yeah.
Okay.
So that's what.
That's a long
and that time. Later on she became my girlfriend. So that's how.
फायदा हो गया.
हाँ भाई, फायदा. फिर ब्रेकअप भी हो गया.
वो कोई नहीं. That's part and parcel of life. वो तो चलता रहता है, I'm sure.
Yeah, and that's part and parcel of life. That's there. Yeah, that's true.
In your cast that you've worked in so many series and you've worked with so many people, who according to you is one person who's really funny in real life?
Really funny in real life. You know, there are a lot of people here. There's so many actors in our show, this show as well. they're really funny. If probably I talk about Maharana, yes, this actor, Shakti Anand.
Okay.
Yeah, he's a funny guy.
Okay.
Shakti Anand, he's a funny guy. He's got a good sense of humor. A lot of people are there.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. Fine. I'll just have to name one person. So I would say I'll probably take his name. Shakti is one person. Extremely good sense of humor.
Now, very quickly, you have to tell all the people watching this show, how would someone get your attention?
If that's a boy or a girl? Depends who.
Okay, let's talk about how would a girl get Uncle to, you know, notice her?
Girl, she doesn't have to do anything for me to notice her.
Yeah?
She doesn't have
to notice her anyways.
I'll notice her anyway.
Okay.
That's the gentleman in me, man. I mean, of course, she deserves a second look. So yeah. That's the gentleman in me. Otherwise, she'll feel bad.
Right.
You know, I can't be rude.
yes. That might be considered rude if you don't. So, this is the end of the series of One Word, One Line Answer. Now, I have a few questions that might motivate and inspire people further. I mean, starting off with somebody who, as a co-actor, you really admire to work with, or, you know, you've already worked with them, or you wish you could work with them.
See, I have been a very lucky guy to have worked with amazing co-actors. My journey had begun with actors like Mr. Farooq Sheikh. I was doing Kashmir. So yes. I worked with him, I had a fantastic journey of working with fabulous actors, Farooq Sheikh, Nilam Azim, all this kind of people, so that era. So they are good actors. Then I would say, like, now when I come in recent times, Fazil in Maharana Pratap, he's tremendous heart, tremendous actor, extremely hardworking guy.
Yes.
Yeah, so it's always like you get inspiration from somewhere or the other, somewhere. And I'm a kind of person, I would like to take inspiration from things around. I mean, that's one thing I've seen about Fazil, like, you know, he never gives up.
Right.
He never gives up. I'm talking about, like, when we're doing Maharana, okay, fine. Even if you've got the best of the takes, he's like, okay, fine, let me try one more. I want to do this, I want to do that. So I like that kind of fire. So a lot of actor, he is there. And now when I'm doing this show, even actor who's with me, we have amazing actors.
Neet and all, everyone is there. Actor. Yes.
Yeah, Neet is also a wonderful actor. Lokesh G is a wonderful actor. And plus, we have so many actors, you know, in this show, like the prime cast, like three of us, the basic cast is three of us. And then in every story, we have so many other actors coming in from Delhi. From the local cast, and they're fabulous actors. Fabulous actors. And so many times we think, "Arey yar, jo chaar story pehle tha na, he was a good actor, yeah. She was a good actor. Let's why don't you take them there?" Yeah? No, so that's how. I mean, like, it's good to be working with such wonderful team and such wonderful actors there.
Yes. And what do you see? You know, what makes a good scene partner? I mean, if you have a certain scene, you have the script. What do you think while you are performing? जैसे आप एक shot दे रहे हैं, तो आपको क्या लगता है कि उस shot में मेरा जो co-star है, co-actor है, उससे क्या एक expectation हमेशा रहती होगी? I'm sure.
यार depend करता है scene पे, क्या crime scene है, love making scene है.
I was actually talking about a scene in general. Wow. I would agree to you कि वो crime scene है या love scene है, वो देखना पड़ेगा. But still, I think एक अंदर से expectation आती होगी.
मतलब यार एक expectation तो ये है कि we have to act as professionals. I'm more comfortable with people who are not insecure. You know, it's like everything happens impromptu. A lot of things happen impromptu. You know, when you probably, it's not like you can't just go by the book. Meri line us pe khatam hoti thi. Tune kya bola? Acha line us pe. It's like we improvise so many times. We improvise so many times because the kind of the script we have, the scene, the way scene is written,
Right.
Writer has written it from a different point of view, and when we reach on the actual locations, things are different. Hmm. You know, the situation we have there is different. So most of the time, a lot of time, we have to make scene ourselves.
Right.
So it's always good to have those kind of actors who can incorporate the last minute changes. The last minute changes. Or na matlab aisa ho ki bhai arre tune meri arre but agar ladai wala scene hai arre please mujhe touch don't touch me hai mujhe lage na hai but just be careful hai, just be careful.
Okay.
Matlab aap when you are fighting, you have a fighting scene or probably anything like that, chasing around. So you can't be a delicate darling, you know.
Correct.
Ho sakta aapko bhi lag jaye, mujhe bhi lag jaye, kisi ko bhi. So we have to be a sport. So that's what I say.
Okay. But
ये है love making scene हो तो ये है भाई आप प्याज प्लीज avoid कर लो. चिकन प्याज अवॉइड कर लो बाकी तो ऐसा कोई टेंशन नहीं है.
सबसे पहला क्रिटिक कैमरा ही होता है. सबसे पहले वो ही पकड़ा कि भाई किसने प्याज खाया.
सही बात है.
राइट.
क्या बात है.
आर यू अ डायरेक्टर्स एक्टर.
आई एम माय इन फैक्ट द लास्ट स्टोरी वी डिड लाइक माय वंडरफुल डायरेक्टर सो शी टोल्ड अस इन समथिंग इटसेल्फ शी टोल्ड एंकर व्हिच वाज रियली नाइस वर्किंग these few stories.
Mm-hmm.
You are a director's actor, so I loved it. I mean, she gave me a wonderful compliment. I love it.
Right. So, one last question. If you had a magic wand, what would be one character that you would have wished to play in Bollywood, TVs, internationally, anything? I mean, you could wish for any character that you actually thought of playing. Ki hota na kaash. I could play this character.
Yeah, ऐसे तो बड़े characters हैं, but I'm a very selfish person. I would want कि मैं अगर ना Mission Impossible कर सकता.
Oh.
The character of Tom Cruise.
Ethan Hunt.
Ethan Hunt. Yeah, I love Ethan Hunt.
Okay.
And the series Mission Impossible. और क्या है कि मतलब 6-7 series तो निकल चुकी हैं.
Hmm.
तो मतलब इतना अपना एक fix तो हो ही जाता.
Right.
That was so that I would have been there for like, you know, Ethan Hunt, like so many series and the sequels have been there. So, ek wo cheez to ho jati. So, I'm given a chance, I would love to do that.
And, if given, if given a chance of playing a staunchly romantic character, then?
I would love that.
Because mostly you are into the action genre and what if there is like a really rose pink, romantic character.
I would love that. I would love that as well.
Mm-hmm.
I would love that. Yeah.
Right.
Anything that comes, anything that is kind of different, where I have something to portray, where I have something to give to the audience, something new. I would love to do that. Where I can explore and push myself.
Mm-hmm.
So that's something I'm always looking forward to.
Superb. So it was really nice talking to you, Ankur. I'm sure our viewers and subscribers have actually loved this conversation. Some things that they did not know about you at all. And I'm sure they are also penning down a few notes so that they can write in the comment box below. And I will make sure that it reaches Ankur directly.
Bhai, itni jaldi interview khatam kar di. I'm enjoying it so much. You can't.
Yeah, you are.
So, yeah, I'm loving it. You can't leave it like that.
नहीं देर आर
सर्टेन
टाइमलाइंस आल्सो हियर एज माहिर इन हिज लास्ट सेगमेंट सेज दैट आई बिलीव इन परफेक्शन क्वालिटी एंड आल्सो एडहेरेंस टू टाइमलाइंस.
अगर ठीक है यार भाई ने कह दिया तो ठीक है मैं क्या बोलूं यार.
राइट. एनी लास्ट वर्ड्स दैट यू वुड लाइक टू टेल आवर सब्सक्राइबर्स एंड ऑडियंसेस टू लुक फॉरवर्ड फॉर.
I would right now. I would just say that I think there is nothing to panic. The world is a beautiful place. It's everything is going to be great, and we all are enjoying. This is the time. ऐसा time कभी ज़िंदगी में वापस नहीं आएगा. जो lockdown है, अभी हम बेशक crib कर रहे हैं कि भाई ये क्या है, घर बंद बैठे हैं ये, पर ये time ज़िंदगी में वापस नहीं आएगा. मतलब best of this life. ना बाहर traffic है, एक सुकून है. मुझे मुंबई में लग रहा है. मुंबई में मतलब मेन रोड पे होने के बावजूद मुझे ऐसा लग रहा है भाई मैं कहीं फार्म हाउस जैसे. मतलब आप नीचे देखते हो तो कोई ट्रैफिक नहीं है, कुछ नहीं है, सड़कें खाली हैं.
Right.
So I feel like it's a different place altogether. So let's enjoy all this that we have. दिल्ली भी ऐसे ही ना.
हाँ इस वक्त ऐसे ही हो रखा है. बिल्कुल साफ एकदम साफ. नीट एंड क्लीन. बर्ड्स आप अर्ली मॉर्निंग बर्ड्स भी सुन सकते हैं आजकल तो.
सही बात है. हमारे मुंबई तो फ्लेमिंगोज आ गए थे.
Yes. मैंने देखा था सोशल मीडिया पे का. Right, Ankur ji, it was really nice to connect to you, and we hope that you get all the success and all your wishes. And अगर आपको ये वीडियो अच्छा लगा हो तो प्लीज अंकुर जी के लिए कमेंट्स जरूर छोड़ें. आई विल मेक श्योर दैट दीज कमेंट्स रीच हिम डायरेक्टली एंड ही कैन आंसर योर क्वेश्चंस, योर फैन मेल्स हिमसेल्फ. एंड डू लाइक एंड सब्सक्राइब टू दिस चैनल. थैंक यू सो मच अंकुर जी. Thanks for coming.
Thank you, Sujay bhai. Thank you.
Take care,
brother. Best of luck. Bye.
So this was Mr. Ankur Nair, who has won a million hearts through various roles in the Indian television industry through his super hit performances in TV series like Savdhan India, Kasauti Zindagi Ki and Maharana Pratap, to name a few. In conversation with me, Sujay Gupta, on Carlo.in presents Saturday Stardom. So signing off for now. And hope to see you next Saturday with another guest, जिनके साथ हम करेंगे बहुत सारी मजेदार बातें. अगर आपको ये वीडियो अच्छा लगा हो तो लाइक करें, सब्सक्राइब करें एंड ये वीडियो अपने फ्रेंड्स और फैमिली के साथ जरूर शेयर करें. टिल नेक्स्ट सैटरडे, आई विश एंड आई होप दैट यू स्टे सेफ एंड स्टे प्रोटेक्टेड. टिल देन, टेक केयर. नमस्कार.